found my way to the GBH, which I think is the trail you take to get up. Oh boy. This is a really good climbing trail. So I had scoped this Otis Mountain out on Trail Forks, added it to the list of places I wanted to ride, and my buddy Paul came up and rode it, just raved about it, and I can see why. It's damn good riding so far. He has the legs to climb this stuff where I certainly don't. That's pretty stinking awesome. Oh, wheel. Okay. Alright, I'm back over the top of the summit. PTW down for a little bit. Pick up Widowmaker. That's the plan. To Widowmaker. Continuing on Widowmaker, I'm at the top of the second summit. Cool, rock roller. Not too shabby.